It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
During Tuesday's Pike County Fiscal Court meeting, the Hatfield and McCoy Arts Council offered an update on the Hatfield and McCoy Park in Macar. Director Stephanie Richards says the park was recently vandalized on three occasions.
During the winter, somebody beat the building up with a bat. Sometime either before, during, or after the rally, there was some more damage done. And just last week, the overhead staging was torn down.
Officials say the damage is substantial.
Looking at the pictures, I seen a cracked board where somebody had broke into the building.
Yes, sir.
And it's nothing that we can't repair. You got $11,000 damages.
It was suggested during Tuesday's meeting that a security system should be purchased, with a specific person assigned to be in charge of equipment.
The volunteers have worked very hard and just want it to be taken care of for the entire community. They feel good about their work. They feel good about that park. It's the heartbeat of that community.
No action was taken during Tuesday's fiscal court meeting. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.